Welcome to the London International Youth Science Forum 2010. Participants are gathered here today from the five continents, from more than 50 countries, lands and territories. From Australia, the students come from the National Youth Science Forum. And from Austria, students are sponsored by Technologie und Innovation. From Belgium come students from the British Council School in Brussels. Canada's students come from the Memorial University of Newfoundland. And from China, students from CAST, from the Beijing and Tsinghua Universities, Beijing Students Federation, and Zhejiang Education Institute. From Cyprus, participants include students from the English School in Nicosia, the GC School of Careers, Cyprus Research Promotion Foundation, and a member of our student staff. The Czech Republic sends a member of our student staff team. And from Denmark come students from the Alisum Gymnasiet Sønderborg. And from Egypt, a member of our staff team living and studying in England. From Egypt and from England, students from schools including Clacton County, Clacton Girls, Northolt High, King Edward's Birmingham, Ballybroom High, St Mary's Ascot, Harrow School, Withington Girls, Launceston College, Titherington High, Thomas Hardy, Victoria College and Reefham College. And our sponsors include the British Science Association and the Royal Society of Chemistry. From Estonia comes a student sponsored by the Archimedes Foundation and the Ministry of Education. And France sends students from the Ecole Jeanine Manu and students sponsored by USIS. From Germany, a prize winner from Stiftung Jugendforscht and students from the Berner School. And Ghana sends a student sponsored by Prime Resorts and Tours Promotions. From Greece come students from the Maraitis School in Athens. And from Guernsey, students supported by Pharma Consultants and the Ladies College. Hungary students are selected by the Young Innovators Program and sponsored by the British Council. And from India, students from the Cathedral and St. John Connon School. From Indonesia, students studying at the Bandung University, Madani High School and Minas International School. And Ireland sends students sponsored by the Royal Dublin Society and Science and Technology Teaching and Learning Centre, and two members of our student team. Israel students are selected by the Weizmann Institute of Science in association with Anne Berger. And from Italy, students from the American Overseas School of Rome and FAST. Jamaica sends students, as always, from Campion College in Kingston. And from Japan, students come from the Tokyo Institute of Technology. Korea sends students from the Daewon High School, the Hankook Academy, and the Advanced Institute of Science and Technology. And from Kuwait are students sponsored by the Kuwait Foundation for the Advancement of Sciences. From Luxembourg, a member of our staff team and a student from AJSL. And from Nepal, a student originally from Nepal now studying and living in the UK. The Netherlands is home to two of our visiting lecturers. And New Zealand students are sponsored by the Rotary Science and Technology Summer School and the Royal Society of New Zealand. From Nigeria, a student currently studying and living in England and a member of our staff team. And from Northern Ireland, a lecturer at this year's Science Forum. Norway sends students from the Norwegian Young Scientist Foundation and the Andøy High School. And from Poland, students selected and sponsored by the Polish Children's Fund and by Andy Detlef. From Portugal, the students are selected and sponsored by the Carlos Gulbenkian Foundation and two members of our staff team. And from Russia, students from the Bagari National Rebirth Foundation step into the Future Program Moscow and the Nizhny Novgorod State Medical Academy. From Singapore come students from the Hwa Chong Institution, the Anglo-Chinese Junior College, and the Ministry of Education. and from Slovakia, a student selected and supported by the British Council, and our Chief of Staff. South Africa's students are prize winners from the South African Association for Science and Technology. And from Spain, students from the British Council School in Madrid and prize-winning students from the Youth and Science Programme and two members of our student staff team. From Sweden, prize-winning students from Unga Forskare's Science Fairs. From Switzerland, a prize-winning student from Schweizer Jugendforscht. And from Thailand, prize-winning students selected and sponsored by the British Council. From Turkey, a student representing Istanbul Lisesi. And the United States of America, prize-winning students from the Academy of Applied Science and students attending from schools in the USA and a speaker at this year's forum. And from Wales, students supported by the Gwynedd and Carmarthenshire County Councils. Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, the participants are now gathered and await your opening of the London International Youth Science Forum 2010.